I don't think I've ever done a holiday video before, so this will be a first. This is the playroom that we've got this year. Television, little sofa, some teddies, all kinds of nice things up here. It's a nice room really. Hold, is that Winnie the Pooh? This is in the attic, technically. Little skylight up there. If we come down, down the old stairs. Right then, the battery ran out in the camera, so we'll just have to go outside and then we'll go back indoors after. So here's the outside, that's the driveway we drive in. My mum's car there. It's the house, or the bungalow I should say. It's like a house bungalow thingamajig with an upstairs as you saw earlier. My lovely car. The grass with a nice bush hedge thing. And comes around here. That's the front door. The pool house. And little garden area thingamajig there. The old solar panels up there. Everyone loves a solar panel. Little fence. Everyone loves a fence. I like the old trees up there. Always fascinating. And that's where it goes, all the way up past that conifer, past there's a little stream over there, but we'll have a look at that in a second, and we'll just have to go through the gate. Little shed with a rock, everyone loves a rock. It goes around there, it's nice really. Pool house and the bungalow from this angle. This little hedge, all them trees. We love a tree. I did see, oh look, there it is. There appears to be an egg that's fallen out of the tree there with a little chick poking out the side. Not a lot I can do about it now. If the egg was still whole, I would have taken it in and nursed it, but it ain't. It's obviously falling out of that tree. There's obviously a nest up there somewhere, either that or there's a feather up there. It's either falling out of there or some bird or something's got hold of it. What's that? Oh, there's a pigeon. I don't know what type of egg that is that's on the floor there. Come on, new camera. Focus on the pigeon. There we go. I don't know what type of egg it is, what's on the floor. Maybe some of you eggers will know. But I don't. Nice conifer tree. Everyone loves a conifer tree. And then we go around here. We're in Scarborough, by the way. Scarborough, Yorkshire. It's a nice little holiday retreat, I'm sure. Let me go around here. Look at that. I like this grass. Nice big tree. That is a nice tree as well. Goes all the way around here. I like trees. Another tree here. Little area. And a little bench with plenty of stuff growing on it. Moss and other bits and bobs. Spare stones. There's a little gate what comes into the garden. That's the street. And here comes a car. Whoop-dee-doo. Little mound of dirt. And we go all the way up here still. We're still going all the way up. A bit of a weeping willow tree. I'm not entirely sure what used to be here. There was obviously something here at one point, because it's like little block pavings there. Near the church in the background, ringing its bells, ding-a-ding-ding. Then we go all the way through here. There's just some cuttings and offcuts and stuff, and some stones and pebbles. Normally you call them pebbles, they're just rocks. And here is the stream. It goes along there, down through there, look. Runs all right past the house, it does. You'd probably go gold sifting in there, look. Nice bit of bedrock in there. Whoa, look at that. And it comes all the way up through there. It's nice, you can hear it. I like weeping willows. Very nice. There's the bungalow and the pool house. Stream going all the way down there. Imagine if you had a little boat that would float on such shallow water. Look at that little bird. Hello, little bird. How are you doing, little bird? Yeah, and then it just goes past the house in the other direction, so we're going to have a look at that. Another tree. We all love trees. Everybody loves a tree. Apart from people who don't like trees. But that's just their fault, really. There's that's probably where most of those rocks came from. Or go. No idea. I don't know whether this is actually a man-made sort of stream, because it does seem slightly man-made, because it's just, I don't know. Unless they try and maintain it a little bit, I don't know. Over there, there's some farmers' fields, which would be interesting in the harvest season, which it pretty much is over here, because I noticed when I was on my way here, looking at all the fields, the scenery, they're still harvesting. Which, back home, in lovely Essex, they've all finished harvesting. But here we go. Coming along here now, and there's the little apple tree. Everyone loves an apple tree. That's where we came in, through that fence over there, at the shed. And that's where we just came from. So that's the pool house, little garden area there. And we have here another fence with a little garden area over there. We'll go inside the pool house later on and have a look around in there when I go back inside afterwards. I'll wait until everybody's gone out or it's gone quiet, because it's quite noisy inside without everybody in there at the minute. And it'll be difficult to film because it'll be so noisy. There we go. And so, stream's still flowing past. Farmer's field through there. Goes all the way. Through there. We're not going to focus, there's too many leaves in the way. more solar panels. That's the dining room in there. Another entrance to the pool house. Dining room, garden furniture, bathroom, kitchen there, another bedroom. Then we go around the old stream, still going past here. Plenty of fresh water if you never so needed it. Not that I would want to drink from there. There we go. The old stream. Used to be a wall or something here by the looks of it. Or something of which looks like this little path. Looks like a path. They've planted a few trees along here. Somebody has. We love nature. Plenty of tractors going past. A few conifers. That's what's over the fence. Piece of land is also derelict. Looks to me as if some kids have been there with their bikes and made little jumps or something. Sort of the sort of thing I would do when I was a kid. Houses over there. Little play area with some swings and stuff. Little gate what goes outside, washing line. Little thing here, it's a gas tank. Gas and other bits and bobs, propane. Don't have no gas supply out here. So there we go. That's pretty much the outside of the place. Now when it's more quieter inside, I'll go inside. And we can have a look inside.
Right, so we've already seen upstairs. Sweet. So we'll start at this end. There's a bedroom in there. Here is our bedroom. It's a little bit messy at the minute because we're sorting out clothes and things, but the window goes out into the pool area. Quite nice, really. Got a random sink in the bedroom for some reason. I don't know, maybe just wash your face in the mornings. Got me laptop and everything, and cameras. Got me cameras and laptops and everything. Tripods set out over there on the desk. And just sorting out clothes and things and bits and bobs. And if we turn right, there's a bathroom. Through here, a nice shower and a bath. And there's a crazy wife and crazy Amber. Well, we had an interruption, but now I've got little Bambi here.
Hello, Bambi.
Yeah, so anyway, here's the hallway, front door, and this little hallway, and there's the upstairs. Now we go through here, kitchen, goes through to the garden, Utility room in there with a tumble dryer and everything. Window that goes into the rest of the hall. There's a toaster and fridge and everything. There. It's just a cooker and everything. I'm going to have a barbecue later, so there's some jacket potatoes and things. Oven. So we just go through here. Oop. It's difficult trying to do this when I've got a little Bambi in my arms. That's better. Right, now we turn left. There's a living room. TV. Window into the front garden. Sofas. Nice carpet in here. I like the carpet. Always have done. Unit thing, lamp, etc. Fireplace. So yeah, this is the living room. This game's over. Let these idiots have their fun. And then we go out here. That's where we just came from. Go down the little hallway. And there's the kitchen through that window that I said before. And here's another bathroom. It's difficult to undo it with you and my hands, isn't it, Bambi? Another bathroom here. The shower. Somebody's left the toilet seat up, which I can't stand, but there we go, I don't use this bathroom. Another bedroom. Yep. That's right, Bambi. And there is brother's bedroom. In there, it's just another bedroom, same as that one. And here we have sort of like the utility room. There's the vacuum cleaner. I'll make a video on that for you vacuum cleaner crazy people. And here, mind the step. See if I can open it. I'm gonna have to stop it and then we'll open it when I get the door open. Right, here we are. Just open the door. And here we are. Here's the games room with the little mini football table, whatever you want to call it. A little bit of music down there, cues and things. Some windows that go outside onto the driveway. There's my car. There's the driveway. And then over here we've got a dartboard. Everyone loves a dartboard. Isn't that right, Bambi? Everyone loves a dartboard, Bambi Bam. Even Bambi wants to play darts. Wanna play darts? Yeah. And then the pool table. So we have many fun games in here. Just got a re-grip Amber. She's a wriggly one, she is, old Amber, ain't you, Bambi? Right. There's a fish. Oh, it's a fish. Yeah, so that's the games room. Quite a nice room, really. Isn't that right? Eh? Yeah, I don't even know if I'm pointing the camera at you. I think I am. Alright. Oh, dear. Can't quite reach it. Hold on. Let's... Good. Yeah, so that's pretty much that. Crazy wife for some reason taking pictures of me. I forgot to go out in the dining room. Can you take her back now? Well, I don't know if they're in my arm anymore. Throw into the dining room. Dining room with quite a large table, window that goes out. Goes out into the garden again. You know what the garden's like, because I think I'm going to do the garden tour before I put this one up, so it'll be both. Here's the pool room, pool house, whatever you want to call it. Pool with a cover on it, obviously, to keep the heat in, because it's a heated pool. Garden furniture. inside, like conservatory furniture. Little chair things, light switch. Then we've got a little shower in here, if you want to have a shower in here. We usually just go in into the main bathrooms and have showers. Very rarely use this one, actually, but maybe we'll use it some more, who knows. Anyway, little area there. And more windows. I like to leave this door open because it lets the heat go in there. Because there's no heat in there actually, so I like to leave it open. I better turn that light off anyway, so. Oops. Right, yeah, so we've got windows that actually need cleaning. They go out to the garden. We see inside from outside, so you've already seen what this looks like pretty much. Another door that goes outside there. It's quite nice sitting in here at night with the ceiling lights on. It's dark out there and you can kind of see in. I mean, you can kind of see out. That's our bedroom. A messy room. Yeah. There's a trusty car. Garden area. Fake plant. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. Really a lot else to this. All the way, two great big dehumidifiers. And just come all the way back in here again. You have to, kind of have to lock that, otherwise all the heat comes out in the pool house. But the thing is, when you come in, it's cold. Never mind. So yeah, that's pretty much it. You've already seen upstairs. I've done that bit first. And I'll show you. Let's have a look out the front door. Just like a little porch area. There.